I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to reset the Netflix app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. The Netflix app for iPhone and iPad is generally great, but it can occasionally crash, the audio can get out of sync, or any number of other issues. A good first troubleshooting step to address these issues is to reset the Netflix app, which can be done in a few quick taps. Now let's walk through the steps to reset the Netflix app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down this screen and then tap Netflix. The Netflix screen opens. Step 3. Navigate to the Netflix Settings section and then toggle on Reset. The next time you launch the Netflix app, it will be fully reset and you'll need to sign in again. To avoid having the Netflix app reset every time you launch it, you may need to return to the Netflix screen and toggle Reset back off if it's on. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.